Good morning sa lahat. Tara magli at design na tayo ng ating prayers for the GC guys. Using cellphone tayo, Docs Apps and Slide Apps ang ating ginagamit na pang design. Dito muna tayo sa Docs Apps. Open lang natin yung ating file name, 2024 April 2024 prayers for the GC. Na-design ko na ito, na-layout ko na ito guys. Ang ating font today is Arial. Size 14, text color ay yellow. Highlight color is neon blue. Naka-bold, naka-italic. Okay. 27 April 2024 from Family GC. Yung mga gustong sumali sa Family GC, guys. Pakikontak yung aming founder, Harry B. De La Cruz, or yung mga admins, co-founder Muti, admins Roger Pakatang, Eileen Samarin, Aiki Akma Sargolingan, Nanay Elsa Samarikat, ang inyong lingkod, Rob Lyon Pagbublogs. Pakisubscribe na rin sa kanilang mga YouTube channel. Yung mga gustong magpa-add, ilagay nyo lang sa GC and then i-confirm na yan ng mga admins. Basahin ko lang yung kay Princess Diane channel. Paki-subscribe guys. Be merciful unto me, O God, be merciful unto me, for my soul trusted in thee. Yea, in the shadow of thy wings will I make my refuge until these calamities be overpast. Psalms chapter 57 verse 1. Paki-subscribe si Princess Diane channel guys. Dito naman tayo kay Ralph Lyon Pagbublogs. Tehillim Psalms chapter 119 verse 108. Accept the needful of my mouth, O Hashem, and teach me thy mishpatim. Tingnan natin yung ating ano. Ang Tehillim guys is awit yan sa Tagalog. So tingnan natin yung ating magandang balita, Biblia. Awit chapter 119 verse 108. Ang handog kong pasalamat, Yahweh, sana ay tanggapin. Yaong mga tuntunin mo ay ito mo sa akin. So tuntunin yung mishpatim guys, tapos yung Nidvat handog. Okay. Yung Hashem, alam na natin yan. Matagal na natin nababasa yan. Hashem is Yahweh. So, yun na yun. Na-screenshot ko na rin yan. So, pupuntahan na lang natin yung ating slides apps para basahin natin yung repost prayers natin. Yung last year ba natin? Okay, edit slides lang yan. Punta tayo sa number 27 slides. Ang init masyado guys. Bilisan na natin para mabuksan ko yung electric fan. Ayokong magbukas kasi nga maingay masyado. Nakakahiya naman. Manonood, maingayan. Sobrang yung bang ano ba, parang bubuyog na din mo mawari. Naranasan ko na yan dati, nakabukas yung electric fan. Ang gara, parang bubuyog yung sound. Okay, dito tayo kay Ralph Lyon Pagbublogs. Dear God, forgive me of my sins and lead me to the life you have planned for me. Please help me to lead others to you and to be the loving image you want me to be. Lord, please forgive my sins and forgive those who have sinned against me. Lord, I pray that I do not lose my true self just so that I may gain the world. God, please give me the strength to stand up and praise your name. I thank you for all the things you have blessed me with throughout my life and for all the great blessing you have previously brought upon me. I pray this in your name. Amen. Kay Princess Diane channel naman, the righteous shall never be removed, but the wicked shall not inhabit the earth. Proverbs chapter 10, verse 30. Paki-subscribe guys. Ronilo Ligaspi vlog naman, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew chapter 5, verse 3. Sabi nga nila talaga, sabi nga ng mga matatanda natin, mayroong kung mahirap ka man dito sa earth, mayroong heaven guys na paraiso, paradise. How I wish. Pero kung ano Father God, hanggat maaari sana wala ng second life. Kasi hindi mo sure kung sa heaven ka talaga mapupunta or sa dagat-dagat ang apoy. Naka-screenshot na yan. Paano ba mag-screenshot? On and off button lang yan and low volume button. Tapos nakasave na rin yan dito sa ating Nandito na rin yan sa ating storage. Ilang araw na lang guys, tapos na yung April, hanggang April 30 lang, so 3 days na lang. Mayo na. Natin yan? Ibigay na sa GC. Yung boses ko talaga, hirap na talaga. Okay. April 27, 2024, prayers for the GC from YT Seraphine and Pagubo Vlogs, Princess Diane Channel, Ronnie Loligaspi Vlog, and FB Donaline. Happy Saturday everyone. Stay happy, healthy, and safe. God bless us. Amen. Dagdagan nyo na lang yan guys ng pansarili nyong prayers. Kasi template lang yan para matuto tayo na magdasal araw-araw. Ganito pagising natin, madaling araw, pray na agad, basa na agad ng Bible para magiging smooth yung buong araw natin. Diba? Okay. Naibigay na yan sa family admin, family. Tapos doon naman sa kabila, sa kabilang GC yung sa pamilya naman natin sa Pilipinas. Ay yung ano ko ha, yung aking messenger, hanggat maaari huwag na lang kahit tumawag kasi hindi ko, on lang yan pero wala yung tao. Ibig ko sabihin guys, hindi kasi ako nagla-log out dito sa messenger. So, nakikita nyo, naka-green lang yan lagi. Pero, walang tao yan. Ganitong madaling araw lang yan mayroon. Kasi syempre, magpapasa tayo ng ating, prayers. O, diba? So, hanggang dito na lang. Bye everyone. God bless.